placed his sheet of osmium in the pressure chamber. And then he pressurized and heated the nitrogen and hydrogen to 200 atmospheres and 500 degrees Celsius. Under these conditions, the triple bonds broke apart, and nitrogen reacted with hydrogen. Of the total gas mixture, 6% turned into ammonia.